are very pleased that an arrest was made. We're full of so many different emotions, but we are very grateful and thankful that he was caught. Please continue to pray for our family. We just want justice for my niece, Maleesa Mooney.
Any idea about the relationship between your niece and the suspect?
No, sir.
Have you ever met the suspect or his name?
No.
Any idea on the motive of this? Why someone would do this?
No. Why would anyone do something like that?
And the fact that he was in Minnesota, how do you guys process this whole thing?
It's all new to us, just like we're hearing it, just like you guys heard before. It's very new. We just want our time right now to just process all this. I'm just asking for just
privacy.
A little reset.
Privacy and prayer. Yes.
Prayer. That's it.
What does justice look like?
Thank you, guys.
All of you.
Thank you, guys.
Justice looks like everyone involved is persecuted, and we bringing light to my sister so she's able to finally rest and just get these monsters in jail where they belong.
Absolutely.
To stay there.
Can you tell us about your sister?
She was an amazing, beautiful princess, and we miss her very much.
She loved her family.
She loved her family.
How's the family doing?
Devastated. Yeah. Thank you.
Do you mind sharing your name?
I'm her aunt, and this is her sister.